So Seipel, bracketraces.com. He is a great sportsman racer. His family, again, multi-generational. He works as the track manager at Sonoma Raceway, where we'll be competing in the Western Swing. Aaron Stanfield was racing in Super Stock this weekend. He won the Super Stock category, the JEGS All-Stars. Not really a double up because he's winning different categories, but if Stanfield pulls it off, there's something a few races have done over the years, winning multiple different categories over the course of the weekend. The reaction times are within a thousandth of a second, and it's Kyle Seipel. 6.72 with an 8 on a 6.72 dial-in with an 0-10 reaction time. Seipel standing up loud and proud for Division 7 out here.